rather be smoking weed whenever we breathe, every time you kiss me. Don't say that you miss me, just come get me.
What's up, Bella Buds? It's your girl Bella the Kush and your girl
Lola Beach. Not playing.
So we've been drinking and we're gonna play a little game. We're gonna mix it up. We're gonna do boop
mix it up burger. Need to sponsor.
Okay, period. If y'all don't know about Mix It Up Burgers in Arlington, Texas, it's good as hell. Tell me, sent you, sponsor us,
or give us a free sandwich.
Period.
Please, love promo.
We love them. But anyways, we're gonna do a little bit of drunk Mary, or what is it? Fuck, Mary, kill. And truth or dare or drink, pretty much. But we got everything in this box mixed up. We're gonna pull it. And yeah, so right now we both have our shots. I have 1800 in mine. Lola has Honey Jack in her. So we're gonna take a little shot.
I'm on my sweetie tip tonight. You know, take care.
And she meant take care.
And just in case y'all didn't know, she kept hubby.
Yeah, they didn't really take that shit.
He didn't take nothing from her. But question, I feel like he's not that type of person though. You know, I feel like he's a good person overall. He's probably a terrible fucking boyfriend. Like, well, I mean, he bought her a Bentley and Birkins. Do you feel like you could get over that? Or would you be like, no, you cheated on me. I don't give a fuck about these Bentleys and Birkins and booty rubs. And would you like look past it?
Would you
look past it? I mean, I don't know. I'm kind of shallow, so probably I'd be like, and I'd just do the same shit.
Just tell me we could be in an open relationship. I'm straight.
I probably would have just went and did the same thing and like acted like it didn't happen.
Oh no.
Especially if it's for our
don't
friends.
Cheat on me. Just tell me.
That's what I'm saying though.
Tell me. That's what we own. That's what these Capricorns is on. See Capricorn.
Cheers to the beers.
Cheers to the beers. Oh. And you don't
me and my cousins used to say that when we was little kids, me and Bab. Cheers to our motherfucking drinks. Cheers to the beers. What does that even mean?
Cheers to the beers.
Come on, let's do it.
Okay, let's get started. Okay. I'm gonna let
I'm picky with my women. Oh, call me to your given now.
We're gonna TikTok after this. Fuck it. We're gonna be drunk enough to. If you don't follow us on TikTok already, mine is Bella the Kush. You already know. Right here. What's yours, Lola?
Lola Lobama. No, I'm playing. I'm talking about Lola Lobama. Right, it would be cool if you could pencil me in.
I am.
No, I'm just saying, you know, like.
Okay, for real, y'all. Okay, I'm gonna let Lola go first. Just because she is a guest. Guest.
Okay. From out west. Yeehaw!
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, let's see. Truth, dare, or drink? Where's the weirdest place you've had sex? I hate this question because, like, I don't really know. Like, and people ask me all the time, I'll be like, I don't really have a weird place.
Sorry, Grandma.
But the most inappropriate place would have to be at the Asian Museum downtown. babe, elevate them during the daytime too. Mm-hmm. It was definitely like some sex in it,
I feel like I need a shot on that note.
Babe, true. But for real, and it was fun too. It was fun. That shit was fun. Because we was dressed nicely, of course, because we were in the museum. But like, it was one of them like summers. I'm telling you, I miss 2016. That was like the last like regular.
Ain't nothing like 2016. Let me go. Truth, they are drinks. Tell the group two truths and a lie, and they have to guess which one is a lie.
Oh, this is gonna be easy. This is gonna be easy. Go.
That's hard. Oh, that's hard.
Two truths and a lie. Come on.
Two truths and a lie. Okay. I absolutely hate seafood. Okay, I absolutely hate seafood. One. I'm a shooter. I shoots my shots. And I always order extra cheese on my pizza.
Was that supposed to be for me or them?
You're supposed to guess.
Okay, first of all, you don't even eat cheese, so there's the lie.
What the fuck? But not everybody knows that. Well, if y'all didn't know, I don't even eat
But cheese. You should have been trying to trick me out, though. I mean, okay, that's a good... That was
But
good.
I don't know. That's hard. You know everything about me, kind of. For the most part.
You say you get extra cheese on your pizza. You see?
They don't know. Okay, I don't know. That's hard. Okay,
well, we'll let you make it on now.
Yeah, okay. Next, your turn.
I'm picky with my weenie, I'm not. I'm deciding. Choose dare or drink.
Damn.
Do you have any fetishes?
Man.
I hate this question.
Why is it asking you all the sex questions?
And ain't that some shit? But look, I don't like this question because I don't know. Like, not that I don't know. I mean, okay, look. I kind of like to be a little exhibitionist, you know? You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm definitely the naked neighbor for sure. You know what I'm saying? Like, I do like to be like nude damn near in public, you know. Yeah. So I guess that would be like my thing, like, yeah. Sex and
what did I tell you this morning when I was talking to Tish?
I forgot.
I told her that if we had a show, she would literally have a fucking a fucking rectangle. I saw her all the damn time blurted out because she naked all the damn time. And me too, but I be leaving the house more than she be leaving the house. Every time I come home, she naked. And she be like, oh, I'm so sorry. I'm like, girl, how long have we lived together? How long I've seen you naked?
That is.
Okay, let me go.
I be
buck-a-naked.
Let me go.
Well, sorry, some of these were like stuck together. Blue. Okay.
Eagle.
Okay, what I get.
That's kind of weird how that jumps like that.
Okay. Oh, shit.
What?
Fuck, marry, kill. Top three exes.
Let's hear it.
Well, we already know.
It's your blood sugar low.
We already know who I'm marrying off top. Pat.
Oh, okay.
Pat's number one. Period.
Alright. Who would you kill?
I would definitely kill. That's hard.
I
kill Wheelchair or do I kill DC?
Kill them both if you ask ME.
Okay, yeah. If I could kill both of them, I would kill Wheelchair from... If y'all ain't seen that video, the link is below.
But who would you fall?
Damn.
Who would you say?
Damn.
Come on. You need to decide because you know.
Jesse.
Period.
Yeah.
And that's just that on that.
There we go. That's it.
That's just that on it.
That's just on that. Don't get mad at nobody. That's just what it is.
I don't want to read any candy. Make you like and let me. I'll be giving my mimi daddy.
Oh, which one? Okay.
That one? I'll stay with this one. God dang it. Ask me something else.
You want to get it wrong?
Okay. Oh my gosh. This is so funny. This is truth or drink. Do your best celebrity impression.
Do it.
I'm trying to think. I'm deciding.
Oh, I'm just calm.
Dang.
You could do a lot of people. Stop.
Who?
You want me to name? Okay, do Cardi. Do Cardi.
So I can have him hating me.
She can't understand what Cardi be saying.
No more than a man on the moon, baby.
But she only like a few of her songs. She like when she ding dong.
Yeah, for real. Oh yeah. You stupid. Ding dong. Wait. Okay. I'm doing right.
Must be that with that.
Ding dong. Must be that with that. Oh, in the camera thought. No, he just fall up. He fucks me up. I'll be like, hey, did you really just say ding dong that? Like,
so whose impression are you gonna do?
Huh? I did. That's it. All right. That was gonna be you.
Okay, me.
RuPaul's Drag Race.
Me.
I have lights in my hair.
Ooh.
Make me the best.
Fuck, marry, kill.
You.
I know. Over. I got the Young Money team.
Young Money.
I got Tyga, Lil Wayne, Drake.
Okay.
First off, we know we marrying Drake, period. We definitely gonna fuck on Tunchi because we already know. He got Lauren London pregnant. I ain't trying to. You know what I'm saying? Lauren London pregnant.
I mean,
and that's just that on that. Tyga, you gotta go, baby. You too small anyways.
Yeah, but May said Tyga OnlyFans.
Yeah, she did say that.
He be in that.
Going stupid.
Stop stupid. I do not loop it.
Okay.
Loop de loop it.
Oh. Got me. Go.
Oh.
What you got?
This ain't right. You just put that back in there.
What? Okay, oh, my bad. Oh, no, I had two in there. My bad. Okay.
Alright, let's see.
What you got?
Truth or dare. Drink or drink. Reading, getting a little impaired. Feeling a little Libra. Okay. Attempt the first TikTok dance on your For You page. Oh, baby, I'm finna drink.
I am not. I'm not.
Baby. Oh, my God.
Cheers to the beers.
Cheers.
I'll go look it up and see what it is, but I'm not.
Whatever TikTok.
Yeah.
Okay. If she does a TikTok, I will insert it here.
It's right. Gonna be blank.
Here.
It's gonna be blank. All black. Just. Well, yeah. Oh yeah. I'm drinking.
Okay. Me.
Okay. It's not even dances on my TikTok. I be doing the conscious shit on my TikTok.
Truth, dare, or drink. What is your biggest insecurity?
Huh?
Ooh. What is my biggest insecurity? Well.
It ain't a single dance that came across my TikTok, and I'm not playing. I'm telling you, I be on that conscious shit, and I be watching people eat right. Girl, it ain't a single. Look!
Y'all, she really don't.
That's it ain't crazy. A dance that came up yet. Was that one? No. Hold on. I don't keep scrolling until I find one. It might take a while.
Okay, my biggest insecurity, I don't know. Y'all know I got my boobs done, so that was fixed. Maybe not having, like, as flat of a stomach, but we're working on that. It takes work.
Period.
You gotta eat right, you gotta do right. Period. I will go get under the knife.
Okay, wait, I think that was a dance.
I'm gonna try myself.
I still ain't seen no dance.
You already took your shot.
Oh, yeah, I did, but it's just fucking me up that it ain't no dance that's coming up on my TikTok. Bitch! That's the only dance that's done came up on my TikTok. Okay. 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 Nah, what the fuck?
What is it?
Truth, dare, or drink. Yell out the first word that comes to your mind. Can't say that on YouTube.
What is it?
Can't say that on YouTube. I'm not gonna say that. I'm just not.
What letter does it start
with?
So
I'm a drink with a P.
We all know what that is.
And why is that the first thing? Dang, I miss dating girls. I do. It's so much nicer. They're crazy.
Oh, God.
They are nicer.
And if my family is on here, no, we are not girlfriends.
Okay. Because they definitely always be asking you, are you gay? I'm like, y'all, who is she? I be wanting to say, y'all, who is she gay with?
Because I don't bring no guys around. Like, I don't think you're supposed to bring men around your family like that.
You ain't.
Unless you're, you know what I'm
exactly.
saying? And I already told y'all, like, what. So, he gonna meet.
Did I drink? Wait, what was my answer? What was we just talking
about?
Oh, yeah.
Cheers to the beers.
I was trying to save it.
Okay, me? Let's see. Ooh.
Period.
Basically, it says truth, dare, drink. What are your thoughts basically on, like, polygamy? My thoughts on polygamy are, I think it's cool. Why not?
Same.
I think there's nothing wrong with that. But here's the thing. Everybody wants to have that type of relationship, but the woman cannot have her own man either. That's not right. I'm not with the double standards. Like, if you want us to have a wife, I can have me a little. You know what I'm saying? As long as we're respectful in every aspect of the relationship.
The first dance. Look, this is the first dance. Oh, it's not on there no more. But it was a girl showing people how to clap her booty. Like this.
Probably doing it to Draco. Soldier, she make it clap.
That one down. What you got? Don't play with me.
What you got?
Fuck, marry, kill top female rappers. This is too easy. Definitely would marry Nicki Minaj. I would kill Cardi B. I'd kill her easily. And I would definitely fuck Mae Mae. We'd be some scissors. No, just go ahead. Put that down.
Light the blunt on that shit.
Oh, true. Once again,
we can fuck that. I feel good. I feel good. What time is it?
It's about that time. No, I'm playing.
We know it's late because we've been going to sleep early, but we're having fun.
It's way past my bedtime. But I tell you, it's 1:15. Baby.
Baby.
Man. Bum, bum, bum. Okay. Home. That should have did a Drake impression. Something lies like the cries, I know now. Baby.
Okay. Truth, dare, or drink. Mm-hmm. Have you ever had a run-in with the law? I have. But I've never been arrested before, but I definitely have had a run-in with the law. And if my family is watching this...
Damn shame. Y'all done raised the hood, Lou.
I didn't do anything.
Y'all done raised a disrespectful street running hood rat.
Okay, let me tell you. So I was moving from Arizona to Texas, right? And I got to the border between like when you're entering Texas, and it was like 3:00 in the morning or whatever, and it was like kind of snowing and shit. And these motherfuckers like made me get out of the car and go sit in a cell basically and search my whole car and had the dogs and everything on that bitch, like, for real.
My lord.
That's the most I've ever had a run in with the laws. Mm-hmm. And
excuse me.
I plead to fifth. I didn't have anything on me.
Yay. You are crazy.
I plead to fifth. No, I didn't. Does that mean you're innocent? Plead to fifth? I didn't. So
somebody.
Anyways. Next.
No, never. And, but the question is, it says, truth, dare, or drink, have you ever gotten an STD? No, I have never had an STD. Thank God. By the grace of God watching over me, I have never, ever had an STD. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Me neither.
I'm
just gonna answer that too.
I thank God, because that's not no play.
Safe sex is the best sex. Period.
That ain't no play.
Safe sex is best sex. I'm 30, she's 28, no kids, never had an STD.
Whoa.
Ooh. Fuck, marry, kill. Future Travis Scott of Little Dirk. Damn.
Okay.
Damn. That's harder than a bitch.
I'm gonna go ahead and drink to that because I'm not picking.
First off, I'ma definitely, even though he's my favorite, I'ma definitely have to go ahead and kill Future because he got too many fucking babies and baby mamas.
You would just have to kill him because he's just like...
Yeah, and he's so toxic, he's gonna leave my ass anyways. He's gonna leave my ass anyways, so I might as well just leave his ass. Kill his ass. So, Future, out of there. I would definitely marry Travis Scott, and I would definitely fuck on Dirk. That's just that. But, you know what? The way he be loving on India, I might have to marry him. Yeah, I might have to marry Dirk and fuck on Travis. Mm. Yeah, definitely. Okay, that's what I'm sticking to. Okay.
Mamacita. This.
this is the one I've chosen. Okay, they're saying truth or dare or drink. What's one thing you hate people knowing about you? That's another one that I just can't truly answer. I don't care. Like, I never get embarrassed.
Yeah.
Like, I never get embarrassed, or I don't, I'm not.
Yeah, that's true. That is true. Like, she doesn't.
That's not my thing. It's just not my, I don't care what people, I hope people learn everything about me so they can stop making assumptions. So I can stop hearing the fucking psycho rumors. I'll be like, what else did I do?
Okay.
Like, that is, and then what did I do after that?
Okay.
You know, so like, I don't know. I want people to know everything. I don't know.
Oh, truth, dare, or drink. Do you have a hidden talent? I fucking do. My hidden talent is I can fucking roll blunts hella fast. Okay. That's my fucking hidden talent. Do y'all want to see? Okay, period. Okay, are we timing me with grinding the weed and everything and breaking everything down? Or are we timing me with the weed broken down and me breaking out the wrap and then, you know what I'm saying?
Help. Yeah, break the tree down. Well, I guess it's all a part of the process. Okay.
All a part of the process?
Okay. We all right. So we got the timer ready. Hopefully she rolls this blunt. File. Swing lot. One. Mm-hmm. Into the lab, into the cry, and I guess I know now. I'ma just sing, baby. Just chill, and I guess I'm not, you know now.
Baby.
When they say they don't know this and not that, you are at 25 seconds and you're going to send me to that. 30 seconds. Get 30 seconds. Then do it under a minute. But if you don't do it in a minute, it's still pretty impressive. 45 seconds. Okay. 48 seconds. 57. Whoa. 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 2, 1. Okay.
Basically done. These guards aren't really sticking that great.
I know. Let's
stop. If I had a regular swish.
Swish, swish. Beep, beep.
Okay.
You got the keys to the Caprice.
So see, it's not me. It's really the fucking thing. But look.
It took you
probably like a minute.
80 seconds. It took you 80 seconds.
Okay.
So
it's
about.
But that's still pretty
minute,
fast.
That's about a minute and 20 seconds.
But that's still pretty fast.
Yeah.
It's just because the guard wasn't sticking. That's not my problem. We got these cheap ones because they buy for 99 cents, period.
$5.99.
But that's my hidden talent, and that just is what it is. So what? Period. I bet if my nigga asked me to roll up, I'ma roll up fast.
I'll be taking my time.
Niggas be getting on my nerves rolling up. They be taking their sweet ass motherfucking time like, bitch. I thought we smoked this blunt 20 minutes ago.
If the nigga is like, if I know he don't mind. Like, sometimes I'll be like, can I have some of this?
When I do my dance.
That's when you ask for the tree. Okay. When they make you roll it. Like, can I have some of this to take with me when I leave?
She hit that all the time. Every time a nigga leave, she got a nub.
But can I?
Yeah. It don't matter. We got a fucking stash full of trees. She gonna have a nug from a nigga.
At least.
you gotta fuck, marry, kill? Yes, yes.
In this case, I feel like I got fuck, marry, kill America's cheaters, top cheaters. So let me, I got Offset, Derrick Jackson, and Tristan Thompson. So I'ma kill. Y'all gonna hate me.
Who are you killing?
I'm killing.
Who are you killing?
I'm killing Derrick. Killing Derrick Jackson. And I wasn't gonna kill him at first. I was gonna say Tristan. I was gonna kill Tristan because I was gonna just let Derrick digmatize me. You know what I'm saying? But Tristan got that coin. I'm like, motherfucker, at least cheat on me and have some goddamn money. I had to think about it. I had to sit there and think about it like, baby.
Okay, don't cheat on me and be broke.
And got me. Girl, first of all, I'm killing Derrick Jackson. You right, and I'm killing Derrick Jackson because remember I told you they keep playing about the Holy Spirit and I don't like that.
Yeah, no.
They keep doing it and I don't like that. They keep... Don't be putting his transgressions on the Holy Spirit because that's the total opposite. Don't be doing that.
No.
You know, I don't like that. I don't play that. Uh-uh. Yeah, he had me fucked up with that.
Okay.
But we got four. I wasn't finished.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh my god.
I'm fucked
up, y'all.
I think I would fuck Offset and marry Tristan.
Really?
Yeah, probably. Probably.
Well, Offset got that coin.
Offset got that dick. He gonna take care of you regardless. True. He got money.
True.
You know what I'm saying? Well, not take care of you, but you know what I'm saying.
You know, like, provide. The elite.
He gonna look out for you regardless, so
make sure you straight.
And you, all you gotta do is make Tristan put you on payroll. Therefore, if he cuts you off, you can sign up for unemployment. They be like, "What's your job?" Oh, I was the private accountant for his private assets. So I'm gonna need y'all to come run me my unemployment check.
Your last relationship breakdown. What the fuck?
Cause I'm glad I didn't get that.
He's a fucking lying ass trifling bitch, and I take that word back. I'm just fucked up. I'm sorry. Low down trifling and wasn't worth my time.
Low down dirty.
He just pushed me to just know that I deserve better and to stop dealing with the BS when there's somebody who loves me out there. Period.
Oh, that honey was hard to go down, baby. Just
period. There's good men out there, there's bad men, there's good women, there's bad women, whatever. But like, to when y'all to just be trifling, y'all don't gotta lie. Don't lie to me. I'm not the person to lie to. Don't lie to Lolo.
That's what I'm saying. Like,
we would rather you just be honest. Honest.
I don't give like, a fuck. I'm probably doing the same shit, my nigga. Honestly. So if we on the same
page. We on the same tip. Yeah, it could be a forever thing. Just saying. But yeah, like. Yeah, trifling. Yeah, didn't appreciate. Yeah.
Intoxicated. Oh my god. Okay, this says shoot, dare, or drink. It says, what's the worst date you've ever had? And I just recently had the worst date I ever had. And I'll tell you why it's the worst date I ever had. This man. This man smelled. I've never smell. I've never smelled such a smell, y'all.
Yeah.
I ain't never smelled such a smell in my life. I don't think dead people smell like that.
But she ain't lying, y'all, because that man smelled. She fucking had to drag me into the shit.
Yes, because I needed a witness. I needed a tangible witness to what I was going through.
Bitch, that was.
Y'all, that man smelled. I've never.
That was.
Coming through his, like.
Pores.
Aura.
Pores, like whole fucking. Whole.
And aura.
Everything. It was disgusting.
When he came and knocked on the door to come and get me, I smelled him through the door. When I was walking up to his truck, I smelled him miles away. I was like, surely this is, I just know I'm not going to get in the car and this motherfucker finna be this goddamn funky because I'm really fucking pissed off.
And he just walked up to my room to speak, and I had to step back because I was like, oh, hey.
It was terrible.
Onions. Rotten.
I have never blended. Smelled nothing like blended, that.
Blended, boiled. Boiled, blended.
Like, I really literally could have projectile vomited everywhere.
Literally.
And he kept trying to, like, kiss, like, my shoulder and, like, kiss my cheeks and, like, come close to me. I was like,
she made this man gargle some Listerine.
Like a shot waiting for you at the bar, baby. Come handle that. Cause you smell terrible.
And she kept telling him that, and I could not stop laughing. That shit was hilarious, y'all. That was because
that's how bad he smelled, y'all.
Definitely was bad.
That's bad.
Okay.
It's on you. It's your turn.
Okay. Oh my god. Truth, dare, or dream.
Okay.
Try to lick your elbow. What the fuck?
I used to do that nasty ass shit in high school. I was so weird. I was such a weirdo in high school. Yes. You were very close to me, Heatha. I think that pretty much was it.
Yeah, that's like,
I just feel like you think
that was as close as it's gonna get.
I just want RuPaul hair.
I can't do that.
Cut the girl.
Lola has the last one. The last one to go.
I'm like, I'm just doing this. Did she look at me?
Oh, God.
Shout out to Debbie Allen. Ain't that her name? What's her name? The girl that played Jesse.
Hey, Jesse.
Debbie Allen, right?
Yeah.
I don't know
real names. Hey, Jesse.
You want somebody to know your real name? Don't be an actor.
Okay.
That's the first thing I be forgetting, baby.
Because they gon' know.
I know. Okay, so this is... No, you didn't! We gonna have to do a whole set for this, cause this is the last one.
Okay, what is it?
And this is what it is, you psychopath.
Oh, do your best sexy crawl. I'm gonna insert it here.
Total, do it.
We're gonna do it. I will insert
I'll
it.
And I'll insert drink too, since I'm not doing it right now. I'll drink period. Too.
Yeah, let's both take a shot to say goodbye.
And it's hard to say goodbye, my love. I should have did a Beyonce impression. Because Jay.
Do it.
Remy, sir, and Blue. This Grammy. You want a Grammy tonight, Blue. Now, I can't really do Beyonce, though. Her voice is high. And I know I sound more like it than I think, but I know Beyonce got a strong Texas accent. I don't know if I really do, though. So, I don't know. It don't feel like I'm sounding like her. I'm pretty good at impressions, though.
That's why I don't know how you didn't do none of that.
There's this, always this one impression I used to do. It was from, like, I think it was Charlie Brown. And one of the little dirty one, his name was Squirt. And Lionel had walked up to him one time. He was like, "What you got there?" Squirt was over here doing this. He's like, you know how they got him.
Yeah.
He came up behind. He's like, "What you got there, Squirt?" He said, "An apple." Make me watch Charlie Brown. I'm like, grandma, first of all, how are you the only person in the world that Charlie Brown still come on your TV? Charlie Brown don't come on nobody's TV but yours.
You is crazy.
Explain.
Y'all.
Explain, girl. That fucked me up.
Well, I think this was a good game. We're kind of toasty. I think we're going to do some TikTok.
I'm sorry,
TikTok.
I just took it.
Oh. Labs.
Here's to the beer, sorry.
So we might do a TikTok or two. No, I'm gonna do
TikTok. I drank like half of this. It was like here.
I'll take a little samsa. Bitch had heartburn today. Bead.
Use that for a thumbnail. Let's freeze. 3, 2, 1, thumbnail. Oh, that's cute.
The what?
And you were like leaning up forward. That was cute.
I guess. We could take another one.
Just screenshot this and use it. I do that all the time. I screenshot my videos all the time. So I feel like I'm more better in video mode.
Shit. About to jizz out.
Oh shit. Got,
there ain't shit in there. Got to be more careful.
Got to be more careful. And the video though.
Okay, y'all. But we about to get gone. Thank you so much if you watched the whole video. I know it's kind of long, but it's fun with us. It's fun with us. We're going to do more videos. Lola, hopefully she finally starts a channel. But until next time, I love you guys.
Love you, Bella Buds.
I love you, Bella Buds. I'm going to do a giveaway. Get me to 1,000 subscribers.
We need 1,000.
Get me to 1,000 subscribers.
And then it's going to be 5,000.
Hit the subscribe button.
And it's going to be 10,000. And it's going to be 15,000. And it's going to be 20,000. And it's going to be 30,000. And it's going to be 4,000. And it's going to be 5,000. And then we seen that check.
And that's just that on that. But I have all the stuff to give a giveaway. I've been buying stuff for you guys. I got stuff. I have so many ideas. We're going to have merch,
she be
all
buying
that.
Giveaway stuff.
I do.
She do.
I do.
She really do.
So,
she not giving away stuff.
Give me to 1,000 subscribers.
So she can give away.
Follow me on like Instagram. Here's our Instagrams right here. I love you guys. Hit the subscribe button. Hit the bell. Until next time, guys.
Oh, yay. Bye, Bella Buds.
Ooh, ooh.
I got you. I got you. Oh, my God.
Don't burn my goddamn hair. Okay. Good night, guys. Love you.